Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah. Easy girl. What the fuck? Ugh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way. If we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
More blood.
Dina, this way.
More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Help me up there. I want to look around.
Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
This way.
I'm in.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. See spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor. Oh shit, it worked. Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, a little help. Coming. You a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
Thank you.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out?
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. See what's back there. What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights. Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator. Butter.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear. Thank you.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you... rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop you.